the chosen few to be born in Alabama. I'm just like my daddy's son, I'm proud of who I am. I went through a lot of good women and shook old Jim Beam's hand. If I never see the pearly gates, I've walked through the promised land.